What's up, everybody? Obsolete here again with another Resident Evil Village gameplay video. This is part 5 of the dead. We'll just continue where we left off. Where was I going? I'm going to the four wing. So we finished from the last one. We finished the dollhouse. Now we're going this way. We should talk to this guy
Does
here.
this look familiar to you?
We'll just continue then. Yeah, hopefully we'll be able to get that one. Once it passed through here. Oh shit. Ow. God damn. Oh, relax, relax. I guess that was it. Ah. Move the severe won't last much longer. I won't last. I can hear it shuffling about outside. It barely fits when I shot it. If I can get to the old water mill, I can stop it. I can protect you. It's so close. Okay. So this is more about trying to get away from him than anything. That's kind of creepy though, having him just lurking outside. The chicken. Oh, come on, really? Ah. That's it? Shit. I thought you couldn't kill him. It's easier for me then. Grenade launcher, nice. Man, I wish I had that sooner, but it's fine. Okay. See if we missed anything else. Okay. Wonder if there's anything over here. Nope. No tool. Okay, I just need rest of this crap then. I guess it's time to go. Looks breakable though. Do I need the grenade launcher for this one? I do. I need this. Because it's going to be loud. Yep. Overkill, but laboratory. Reservoir elevator shoot. Let us let's explore a little bit more just in case we find something. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. This is locked? Yep, this is locked. So, nowhere else to go but this way. All right. Oh fuck, I wasted. I could have just gone through that way, shit. Well, you know, he probably already heard you with the fucking...
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything!
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
He didn't plug everything. Okay, that opened up for
something. How do I get out of here?
Is this it? What's down here? That's confusing. Which way do I go? Well, we'll try this one first. And I guess not. Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish. Boat and all. Okay. Something's gonna happen to me if I jump in. But you know what? Let's try it. Nah, I can't do it. Shit. I need a boat keyword. Word? Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. To go back inside. All right. Something's gonna fucking happen. In the shack in the mine. Cool. Ow. This guy got shit. Bullets, fuck. Got the boat key. Now how much chem fluid do we have? We got 5. All right. This needs to be stronger. I can't rely on the shotgun forever. I mean, I could, but I don't have enough bullets. No, let's go get that boat. Boom, headshot. Is there any more? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, come on. Man, I guess no way over here.
What was that?
It's a big fish. See what we can find over here. Oh, is this fish? I got the fish, I guess. All right. Let's get back to it. Another boat here. I'll take this one. This is a nice boat.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
No, Chris. Buddy Day.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
What do you want, asshole?
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Oh.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, look out!
Swim, swim.
Shit, stay back.
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with
you? So he's a fish, I guess?
What am I supposed to do?
Let's go up here.
He said the exit's underwater.
Oh, it's you.
Seeking something.
Patronage.
All right.
If I can
drain the water. Shit. There's no
power. Of course. I'm just gonna stab him. It's a haunted crystal, bracelet. Oh, look, it's the... You know, I think I might have enough poultry. Can I just dump down? I don't wanna. I don't think you'll be able to anyways.
Welcome, Ethan.
I'll pause it for now. Come back.
This is all an investment. Thank you.
Right. Let's go back up there. I got a health increase. This crank is old and busted up. It feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2. Oh, that's not a good sign. Oh no, okay. Maybe down here. I hear it. You guys hear the goat? I'm trying to find the goat first. I hear it, I just don't know where it's at. Shit, it's right here. All right. Now let's.
Seriously?
You did say. All right. This is going to be fun. I know fish dude is going to be out here. Or maybe not. I think he is though. Oh, yep.
I'm not looking for fish food.
Thank you. Shit. I'm dead. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. Continue to the next video. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye for now. Bye.